Are people with autoimmune thyroid disease at increased risk of COVID-19 infection?
Okay, so let me start the other way around. COVID has definitely led to increase in thyroid disorders, especially there has been a resurgence in diseases like Graves' disease. So if someone had Graves' disease, a recurrence after COVID infection within 1 month, and subacute thyroiditis. So these two thyroid illnesses have been reported quite increasingly after COVID infections. There is some data that maybe thyroid hypothyroidism is one of the risk factors for COVID severity, but that is not yet clearly proven. We'll keep a watch on how the evidence rolls out, but as of now, I don't think a well-treated thyroid disease should be considered a high risk for COVID infection. However, COVID can increase thyroid disorders, especially autoimmune thyroid disorders and thyroiditis.
In such cases, what precautions should patients take?
So anyone who is infected with COVID, they should monitor thyroid function. That's now being more and more recommended, that if you have recently had COVID infection, get a thyroid function done maybe after a month and then after 3 months, because this is the timeline when most thyroid illnesses surface.